Just ask that you repeat after me. Amen. I believe in the Almighty God, the Father and Maker of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, the only Son of God, eternally begotten of the Father. Through him all things were made. In him is light, and that light is the life of men. For my salvation, he came down from heaven, was incarnate of the Holy Spirit. For my sake, he was crucified on a cross on Calvary. He died and was buried. On the third day, he arose again and ascended into heaven, and is seated at the right hand of the Father. On that cross, the righteous indignation of God against me was assuaged. I have therefore been justified by grace through faith in the redemptive death of Christ. I am the righteousness of God in Christ Jesus, and I have access to stand before the Father without any sense of guilt or condemnation. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the giver of life, the comforter, freely given to me to guide me into all truth. Therefore, I will not be afraid of the challenges I may encounter in this world, because he, the Holy Spirit, is there to guide, protect, and bring me to the fullness of the Father's purpose for my life. I affirm that I am part of the universal body of Christ, and I eagerly await the second coming of Christ, when I shall partake of the marriage supper of the Lamb. Amen.